How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Got some nerves going on. So yeah. Scared.
You are amazing. I love your voice tone, man. I really
Thank
do.
You.
So yesterday, you were really good. And it was actually a better display of your vocal than I'd heard before.
Thank you.
My message from Rihanna to you was that she found that your very humble nature was the most endearing quality, and she loved you for that, and she asked me to pass that on to you.
Thank you, yes.
And I thought that was really something.
That is nice of her to say.
There were times throughout that I had some concerns, you know, wondering really just how you fit in the current musical landscape, and I couldn't really get my mind around it. You said you were doing this for your family.
I'm doing it for my family and me.
And I thought that was very selfless of you, and it meant a lot. The bad news is that maybe it takes a little selfishness to become a big star.
I understand that.
Back and forth all night, trying to decide. Okay, Tim. I'm gonna have to send you home.
I appreciate the opportunity.
You really are great, man.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Oh, seriously. See you soon.
This is the end of the line for me. I really felt like I gave it to him. I really did. I don't know what else I could have done.
This is all about consistency.
Yeah.
But I've made my decision. You are one of my final four.
Thank you, Jesus. It's a lot, man.
Thank you, man.
Oh, mommy.
Oh, dang. Oh, my God. I love you.
Man, I feel it, man.